Okay, again, the whole point of this toy grade video you can do in your backyards without a professional 250 quad or a freaking Q500 or any of those. I'm going to crash this right into my bedroom window just for you. Watch this. And no damage to the quad or the window, I hope, right?